Welcome back, WCW Monday Nitro on TNT, the long-awaited debut of Glacier here on Nitro, and let's take a look. Glacier performs his kata, a traditional martial arts exercise. A very intense look on the eye, speaking of which, one of them is blue.
How many eyes does he have?
We've seen the promos for months. He obviously just debuted recently on TBS on WCW Pro, and a very impressive debut it was.
I know all the wrestlers are talking about this guy, and there's talk he's going to take wrestling to a new level.
Look at that. It's snowing here on Nitro.
Bobby, you talked about the wrestlers talking about Glacier. I almost get the sense that there's almost some jealousy among the wrestlers, and I know Big Bubba's talked about this as well. I think he wants the opportunity to show that he's superior to Glacier.
Well, I know a lot of the guys in the Dungeon of Doom are talking about this Glacier, so that makes sense with Bubba. First snowstorm of the year.
It is Glacier. It is Big Bubba. Your matchup here on Nitro. And I am looking forward to seeing the martial arts expertise of Glacier. We know a little bit about Glacier. Of course, his father. Look at that eye. His late father, a law enforcement officer, his brother. In law enforcement, Glacier had to make a decision to follow in the footsteps of his father or to become a martial artist. He made the commitment to the martial arts. He went to Japan, studied under some of the great masters in Japan, and has brought his martial arts expertise, knowledge, and philosophy here to the United States to share.
Well, I think the most impressive thing is the way that he's been able to meld, the way that he's been able to mix that combination of styles with martial arts with professional wrestling of the 90s.
Now, you just got a good look at a standing sidekick. He locked that sidekick down, had his hip rolled over. Perfect control, though. Didn't lose control of his upper body, which happens a lot of times with kickboxers. They put so much effort into the kick that they lose control of their upper body. He had perfect control there and was able to recover, even though he didn't get the kick.
You'd almost have to say that Big Bubba's at a disadvantage in this matchup, just from the point of familiarity and not being too familiar with the style of Glacier.
Absolutely.
And that's Bubba's fault. Bubba should make Glacier wrestle his man. That's what you do. Well, that didn't work.
Glacier up very quickly. He missed the front leg rock kick. A couple spinning wheel kicks. Backed Big Bubba off into the corner. Referee calls for the break, and Glacier breaks cleanly.
Make him wrestle your match.
Kicks have looked good so far. However, not many of them have landed. We saw one back leg round kick land earlier in the contest. But so far, Glacier unable to connect with the kicks. And that's in part because Bubba is a little bit afraid of him. He's been backing off.
Excellent counter move there by Big Bubba. All in the sense of timing as he was able to drop down to the floor and counter that attack by Glacier.
Big right hand by Glacier, who is in trouble here. Irish whip into the corner.
That's it. The sun is going to come out, but the snow is going to melt. Cover him.
Look at him get up.
That's what we talked about as far as the jealousy aspect of this matchup on the part of Big Bubba.
Whoa! Punch leg. Spinning leg sweep. Takes Bubba off his feet. A block. Chops to the chest. Back leg round kicks to the midsection. Hook kick round kick combination. Hook kick right over the top of the head. Round kick to the face. Nice hook kick round kick combination. Difficult maneuver. And performed flawlessly. Spin wheel kick. He missed with a spin wheel kick combination. Sweep.
Is amazing.
He is fast, I'll tell you what, and he's using his kicks in combination. Spinning sidekick right on the chin, and this one is over. He knocked him out with a spin sidekick.
Tremendous force from that thrust kick right on target. What an impressive victory, and what an impressive debut here on Nitro for Glacier.
Interesting, you saw a great combination of Kung Fu, Taekwondo, and Shotokan karate. Great combination, and he melded all together with tremendous wrestling ability. This Glacier could be a great force here in WCW.
I like him.
Oof. As we get another look at Glacier.
He impressed me.
He impressed Bubba, I'm sure. Knocked him out with a reverse sidekick right to the jaw.
Seems like the temperature in the building has dropped 20, 30 degrees.
Yeah, it is cold in here.
But we've got a hot show for you. Sting and Luger in the main event as we get another look at Glacier. A successful debut here on Nitro.
Well, a very impressive entrance. The man is obviously dedicated to his craft.
We'll be back with more Nitro right after this timeout.